Okay, so before we play the tune, make sure you've looked at it, you know the strumming pattern, you know the chords, you've practiced the hammer-ons, pull-off slides, and you're going to hear six beats again, and we'll come in together. So here we go. So remember that these songs are at a little bit faster pace, so they take some practice. Go over them, review them as long as you need to before you move on.